There's been little hints and stuff like or tips, whatever, during the loading screens, and it was saying, one of them said, you should really try to beat or kill Morgan Freeman. You really should. So I figured we'd try it.
You think your farts are pretty bad, huh, kid? Well, I'll be the judge of that. You're sure you're ready? Okay.
Holy fuck.
You don't get to go.
Oh, it's bad.
Ow. Ah.
Nice one.
Yep, this calls for call girls.
It was their destiny to get their social security.
This is not gonna work.
Prepare to meet your end. Here we go. It's only gonna get worse.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn.
That would have made such a cool gift.
You wouldn't like Morgan.
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my record. Congratulations. You've just been Freeman.
Okay.
Ah.
Yes. Hasten their journey to the hereafter.
I'll take this call, guys. Check this out. Social life.
I really don't know if it's gonna work, man.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Ow.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, I can finally go. Thanks.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay out of the way then.
Whatever happens next, just remember who picked this fight.
Time for a mobbing. You're gonna hate me for this.
I probably should have done the mobbing. Or a flash mob or.
Merry Christmas, identity thieves!
Whatever.
You're so melodramatic, dude.
I got a lot of pathos.
You should get that looked at.
Let's skip that. Oh fuck, nope. Okay.
Whatever you just did, new kid, thanks.
No problemo.
Ow.
That's going to leave some scars.
Okay.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it!
Oh man. No.
No password is too complex for call girl. Hope you backed up your photos.
No, 3, I can do that. It's worth it.
Ow. This is how you get your rocks off, kid? Tormenting taqueria owners? You've gotten stronger, new kid. I'll give you that.
What do you do?
Oh, am I up?
To work on your costume, Craig.
No, we don't.
Use that. haven't used it before, so might as well. I don't think he's dead.
Out for you, dude.
Fuck. Okay, well.
Freeman? No, it's not.
Nice shot.
Fuck. No. Well, give me something to go off of. Nope, not this time. Definitely need... Well...
Ow. Ah.
You're really into this superhero stuff, huh, new kid?
So if I... Oh, so it only heals them. That'll work. Okay, so I'm hurt still. I'm so dead. No, I'm not. Not yet.
That sucks for you.
Fuck me, man.
Well. That's how you break the pain.
Well, this is over.
That worked.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
All right, this will give me something to go off
Somebody
of, I guess.
Wake me when it's my turn.
This isn't particularly heroic behavior, superhero.
Shit, man. Nope.
No turn for you, shithead. That looked painful, so mission accomplished.
You've got a funny way of treating your mentors.
Son of a bitch!
Now just let that sink in.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
My ultimate goal is to beat this guy, and I don't know if it's gonna happen. But maybe he'll focus on him now? Yep. Fuck me.
Covered in my own blood.
Well, this is it. It's over. You cannot defeat this guy easily. Yeah. Well, I'm not going to try that again. I figured I'd...
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos.
I'd try it out, I guess.
Hey there, it's my little hero. You posted all my headshots around? I haven't heard anything yet, but I'm sure it's only a matter of time till those talent agents are calling me up. Anyway, here, I told you I'd show you what was in my bottom drawer. Well, here it is. You better get a selfie with me before I get too famous. See you on social media. Ew. You wouldn't be trying to go down that road, would ya? That road leads to a dark and mysterious land where people go missing and no one ever hears from them again. If I were you, I wouldn't go down that road. Good day to take the tractor out back and back up traffic on the highway. Just a sibling rivalry. But those demon babies, well...
They just took to murdering like a dog takes to fetching a tennis ball or catching a frisbee. They murdered every child under the age of 10. Then they tied up the older ones so they could drink their blood whenever they got the test. Taste for it. Sick bastards, trust me. There's nothing you want down.
This is just a little thing that I could not figure out for life of me. And if you saw in the previous part, it was a little difficult for me to figure it out. Where you just had to stop the farmer, now he won't even bother you. So, I don't know what's up here.
Maybe you can't do that on television. Oh yeah, yeah, remember when Canada was like an old school RPG? Sure, I remember that.
Yes. I don't know what is up here. I don't know if there is anything up here at all. So nothing happens. Nothing is happening at all. So I don't know why we're here.
Hey, buddy! You made it to Canada! Congratulations! You can't come in!
I don't think there's anything to up here at all.
Man, it's so cool back there. You should see it. Fucking sweet. You can't come in, though.
Maybe this will be a DLC or something? It has to have something, right? No point in having it. Except just to have it. I mean, then again, it's South Park.
Hey, what?
You can't be doing this to me.
Seriously, friend, you're not getting in. Just walk away, guy. Sorry, buddy. Wasting your time. Oh, wow, look at that. That's really awesome. Don't you wish you could see it?
Okay, finally win. I can't come in. That's kind of disappointing. I was like, really sure
I could. Well, unfortunately, that was probably not a video or anything to really want to see. But I figured it'd kind of be cool to show you guys something that probably some people don't know about. I don't know. But I'm going to return this last cat to the gay people. I can't remember what their names are. So.
Thank you so much for saving my sweet little kitties from the sixth graders. Please take this as a reward. It's the least I can do. Thanks. You put the super back in superhero.
Wow.
Say, enchanté, vigilante.
Owl and...
Hey, cutie patootie. How about a selfie?
Mr. Sleep. Oh, that's right.
Ooh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Well, that took care of almost all my missions, except for these. I don't know what else to do. I don't know. I've looked around a lot, and I was just trying to finish it, you know? But it is kind of difficult to finish everything. Female heroes.
Hello, new kid. Oh. I could really use a hero right now. My tutoring business seems to have attracted the attention of a competitor.
I hear you in there, Hope. Come get this ass whooping. This is my block.
Could you come by for a teensy moment and help me handle this? Thanks, Daddy.
Daddy?
Need to get somewhere. Better run fast. See you, new kid.
Okay, let's check out. Oh, what is this?
There you are, Daddy.
Oh, so this the bitch has been running game in my territory. Fine, I'ma fuck you up. Then I'm gonna take this desperate housewife looking bitch and put her to work for me. Know what I'm saying?
Okay.
You want my money, you gotta fight my honeys.
Use that strong hand to convince these ladies to work for you, Daddy.
Big pimpin's out, little pimpin's in.
You about to be a bitch's bitch. Slap him to show what a great daddy you are.
Oh, that's so dumb. Well, there's that. I don't know.
Much for laying your pimp hand down. Let's take a selfie with our new family.
Sure, Daddy. I'll take a selfie.
Wow.
Okay, Daddy. Family picture time and shit. Thanks.
Oh, Daddy, we're gonna have a photo with the cute little for you. Tutor everyone's
yeah,
talking
let's get this
about.
Money, bitches.
Hey, ma'am.
What?
Yes, sweetie.
Why is there a dead pimp and prostitutes in the house?
Oh, they're just your aunts and uncle, honey.
Okay, why is Butthole here?
I left some sugary snacks in the kitchen for you, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Keep getting those followers, Butthole.
must have a photo with the cute little tutor everyone's talking about. Thanks again, Daddy.
And Cartman's not here. I haven't gotten here yet. Well, I mean, it was for the first game, but... well, that was useless. So, yeah, I don't think this... Oh, here we go!
Can you help me? I have a kind of problem. Just meet me outside of Raisins, okay? Mosquito out.
Okay.
Ah, New Kid, you came! New Kid, the vile creatures inside here have stolen my dad's credit card! You must help me rescue it! You know I am no match for their evil powers of seduction. I can't go in there alone. Will you help? Then come on, you go first.
Okay.
Kid who beat up Porsche Mercedes.
That's right. This kid is here to take back my father's credit card, you buxom thieves.
You gave us your dad's credit card when you wanted time in the wrestling pit with us.
Not true. I just wanted to leave.
Then why did you say, hang on, I'll be right back with my dad's credit card. He won't even know it's gone.
No more head games. Give me the card or there's gonna be trouble.
That problem here, girls?
Oh, there's about to be. Raisins, girls, unite!
All right.
Well, the other customers are such losers, but you seem totally cool.
Wow, really?
Absolutely, sweetie.
Have you guys met my main squeeze? Don't you dare lay a hand on her. That didn't take long.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
How about your old soulmates? Give them hell, douchebag.
Handle these little pervs.
And here I always thought kites were lame. Happy to change your mind, Super Craig. Who says I changed my mind? If I hit Mosquito to break the charm, he'll probably die anyway. Mega Fist Punderoo.
Ah,
if only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move. Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Everybody good here? Great.
Turn denied. Mosquito, out for blood.
That'll help out.
Fuck him up, New Kid. That's going to leave some scars.
Quit bothering the girls.
Out for you, dude. I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go.
This will work.
Read about win again, or whatever.
Yeah, we do. Oh, it's not over yet?
This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights.
Did someone call for a fist in the face? I am out of fucking tickets.
Yeah. Oh my god, everything hurts and I'm dying.
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back. Leave the love of my life alone, guys. Go nuts, new kid.
Sorry about your luck, buddy, but had to be done.
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Butthole looks kind of dead.
Who needs to get lasered?
Yes!
Oh no, we lost one!
What? Oh. Oh, we did.
Oh my god, we have so much fun!
Okay, yeah.
Mega fist punch.
Okay, it's gonna be pretty close.
Oh, is it my turn already? Okay.
Go ahead and do this, yeah. Barely.
Yes, it's just you and me now, bitches. Oh wait, I brought a friend.
I'm not hitting on you.
Nice work, ladies. Put another $500 worth of lemonade on his tab. Everybody good here? Great.
Let me take her out. Can't.
Mega fist puncheroo.
I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right. Chica Rush. Oh, blood type AB positive. Jackpot.
I literally eat.
Nope.
Kid.
You didn't get your turn.
Oh, now we're playing dirty.
Here I go.
Alright, this should work. Okay, that should do it, right?
Here it is. Now my dad isn't gonna bust my ass. I gotta get this back to his dresser. New kid, you're the best.
Well, takes care of that. Yep, so that's definitely gonna do it. I gotta take a break. I've been playing this for hours.
I feel so empowered going after those meanies.
For hours, I tell you.
Oh my god, are you really just walking away?
So yeah, as I said before, you know, you guys have a wonderful day. If you want to see more, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Yeah, so I will catch you guys next time.